Wait,
Alabama. 380.
52. Come on. Watch the screen. Watch the screen.
Alpha.
This is Sony Michel. He grew up a few miles north of here. And an early how do you do right there as they're going to bury him in the backfield. That sends him 2 yards in the wrong direction and leads to second down. First play of the drive goes the wrong way. Here's second and 12. Shotgun now for Brady. Flush to his right. And he slides to avoid the hit. Give him 7 there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
And him running the football is not something that defenses spend a lot of time preparing for, but this guy has a survival instinct and a knack for knowing when exactly to do it.
Yeah, they'll look to avoid an early 3-and-out here on 3rd and 4. From the gun, it's Brady. Got his man, that's Harry. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. That goes as a gain of 11 and a Patriot first down.
Wait, that's 53! Mike is 59, Mike is 59. Wildfield.
On first down, Brady. And the tip there altered the ball flight, and it falls incomplete. It'll be second down.
Well, we're not playing 3 yards in a cloud of dust football anymore. I kind of get why those old school coaches sometimes didn't want to throw the football. Because if it's popped up in the air, it almost turns into slow motion. And both sides trying to get to the football, and you're holding your breath wondering whether it's going to go good or bad for your team.
Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. Throwing is Brady on third down. And the throw there going to be incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. And his kick is good. He got every bit of that one, as it's good from 56 yards out. They were probably hoping to get him a little bit closer for a shorter field goal, but he was able to get it done from deep.
Nice little tester for him to begin things, huh? I think he was open for a little bit more of a chip shot. Instead, they made him stretch it out a little bit, but he's got to feel great now that he put it through the pipes.
Here you go, here you go.
Got one, 80.
Got one,
80.
Check 13. Check
13. Cam fakes the give and keeps it. And he's upended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
He's taken down at the 33-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup. Brings up 2nd and 2 at the 33-yard line.
Ready. Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33.
Watch the run. They're running it.
Please.
Now the former fourth-round pick, it's Kalen Ballage. And he'll be taken down right around the 34 after a pickup of only a yard.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who could do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Toss play to Ballage. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk of the 45. A Miami first down, that one going for a gain of 11. Now look, that wasn't a huge gain, but those are the types of carries I think they were missing in their loss last week. They couldn't get him going on the ground.
Did you get the same feeling I did during our meetings, that they kind of regretted that he didn't touch the
Absolutely.
Ball?
Absolutely.
You know, hey, he should have touched him more last week. They weren't going to make that same mistake, and they've taken care of that early.
Set. Right at the 80. 20.
I'm coming after you. I'm coming after
you.
Now Ballage. He'll have another first down and more. Chewing up big yardage. Another nice gain there. This one goes for 20. So back-to-back big runs, picking apart this defense on the opening drive.
I thought this was a passing league. I thought this was the era we were in where the ball was always in the air, right?
They didn't get the memo.
They didn't get the memo, and I know this to be true. Offensive linemen still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
From the 34 now, here's first and 10. They run it with Ballage.
Here we go, here we go.
And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down.
Brings up second and 12 at the 36-yard line.
Ready, ready.
Gun, gun.
Let's go.
Getting some penetration.
On second and 12, Newton. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down. Those passes out that far wide always make you hold your breath a little bit. Felt like it was in the air for a while.
What it does is it allows a defender to gain some ground, come from a long distance, and have a chance to affect the pass.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Cam fakes the give and keeps it. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes.
This offensive line has struggled. In fact, when we sat down with the coach, he said it's been in tatters lately. They allowed six sacks in their last game. Just gave up another one right there.
In tatters, so it sounds a little bit like this right now.
Exactly. It's like that paper being ripped. And right now, they've got to find a way to get it back together.
Yeah, that is much too long. That's into the end zone for a touchback. The Pats at the line, ready to go. And fortunate to get points on the board last time. They had a really long field goal to do so.
The kickers in today's game are so good and so skilled and hit from distances that we almost start to take them for granted. And we can't do that. That's a long field goal that they got 3 points out of. They've got to feel good about that. And they better make sure they love him up because he's helped them out.
Yeah, now we'll see if that offense can put six on the board here. We'll see. So we got three of one tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. 5 yards on the catch there. Brings up second down. We've seen quite a bit of the short passing game here early on first quarter, haven't we?
We have, and I think it works a couple of ways for this team because, number one, you throw the short game until they stop it. And if they're not going to stop it, you keep throwing it, and occasionally you'll break a tackle and turn into a bigger gain. Also, if they start to creep up, start to pressure receivers, now you go over the top, take it deep, and now you get some of those big shots downfield.
And now it's first and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. Working from the gun, it's Brady. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Tre'Davious White with a pick. He was looking for Edelman there. They're trying to resurrect his confidence. Last week was a disaster. 5 interceptions in that loss and another pick there.
I played with a quarterback like this before, and he had a tough game. And the head coach said, I'll take him. I'll fix him. The very next game, he started out the exact same way. The head coach turned to the offense coordinator and said, he's yours from now on. Someone has to take responsibility and work with him and try and get him settled.
The loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Now on second and 13, Newton. And they get the football. They'll set up shop at their own 49-yard line.
And that's a great example of ball skills right there, partner. You and I do a lot of games, and I can't tell you how many guys look to run with the football before they've intercepted it. So that's a nice job of focusing on the task at hand and coming away with the interception.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. To the left side and complete for Julian Edelman. The completion good for 3 and it's second down.
It's a pickup of 3.
That first down completion only netted him 3. Second and 7. Brady gives to Michelle. And they'll get this just to the 47. 1 yard gain. Three nothing after one on EA Sports. Start of the second quarter, and it's the Patriots in control of the football. They're looking at a third and six here to start things out. Here on third down, they've converted only once so far in this first half.
And you know as well as I do in this league, if you don't win on third down, it makes it hard to win a ball game, because then you're relying on your defense, you're relying on your special teams. You've got to get it done with your offensive unit. That is how you flip field position. That's an absolute bomb of a punt. Downs it inside the 5 yard line. Absolutely ideal.
From that position, you're hoping to get it down inside the 15, inside the 5. Superb. First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. They're still looking at zero on the scoreboard, and they're going to be hard-pressed to do anything with this field position. Start at their 1 yard line.
This almost feels like you're trying to climb Mount Everest, because they could put together a decent drive, get a couple of first downs, maybe a third one, and still not even get to midfield. That's a daunting task for this offense.
They'll start with a give here to Balazs, and he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. They needed some breathing room. He gave it to him. 11 yards and a first down.
Partner, I think that play echoed a short yardage run. I know they're backed against their own goal line, but when they stack the defensive line like that, if you find any type of a crease, you're up to the third level before you know it.
They'll run here with Balazs. And he is going to lose yardage here. A loss of two there, second down.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result, negative yardage. One only up to about his 13-yard line. It's a gain of maybe three, but it's going to leave him with still about eight or nine to go on third down. Brings up third and 10.
Get one in.
From the gun, here's Newton. Flushed out right. He may try and run for this. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34. Newton able to use those legs and get past the marker to pick up the first. So an instance there of Cam being Cam. We know he can use his legs.
And with that big body, it's hard to get him down, even if you get a clear shot on him. Plus, he moves it a lot faster.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. They run on first down as they get about three. Second and 7 forthcoming. Give them 3 on first down. It'll set up a second and 7.
Brings up second and 7 at the 37-yard line.
Here goes. The last run got 3. Now here's second and 7. They'll run it here. This is Mark Walton. And a 5-yard gain gets him to the 42.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. You'll take that any time you hand the ball to a back.
Ready? Going, Eddie. Going, go. Eddie!
Third and 2, Newton. That's caught by his big tight end, Mike Gesicki. And he's got another first down as the tackle's going to be made at the Patriots 35. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10.
First and 10 at the 35-yard line.
And to give this time to the tailback. He's got a first down and much more inside the 20. And he'll take this into the end zone for a Dolphins touchdown. Kalen Ballage. His first touchdown here of the new campaign. And the Dolphins have taken the lead.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit. But for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
Extra point up and good by Sanders, and that makes it a 7-3 lead. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And it's been very much a slow start for them. 3 drives and just the 3 points, CD.
Yeah, if you're into the points per drive ratio, that answer is 1. And that's not going to get it done in a ball game. They've got to find a way to finish these drives in end zones, not having balls go through goalposts.
Well, they had the run for no gain. Now they'll try again from the 25 on second and 10. Michelle. And he's going to be taken down here with a penalty flag on the field. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. Only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Now after the holding call, here's second and 20. And not much to speak of. Call it a 1-yard gain up to the 15.
Well, it wasn't much of a gain, but we're getting near the 2-minute warning, so maybe they just want to get to that point, regroup, and decide what they want to do the rest of the half.
Jason, 53! Jason, 55! Tumble.
2 minutes to play in this first half. 7-3, our score. Coming up at the half, a reminder, we go back to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman. He'll have a look back at our first half, as well as a look ahead to what's coming up later this weekend. Third and long, it's Brady. And he'll have his man, that's Edelman. A good pickup there, 21 yards. The former seventh-round pick, Julian Edelman, just continues to have such a productive career.
And has made himself into a receiver. Remember, he was a college quarterback, and not just a productive one, a very good one.
At Kent State, right?
Yes, a great leader, a guy who could make plays with his feet and his arm. Got to the NFL and had to convert into being a receiver and was drafted that way. And that conversion, oh boy, it's been good.
They'll run it here. This is James White.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays. I think they like this drive a little bit better there, partner. Running game helping out, picking up some of the slack. Because remember, last drive, they went three and out.
Now a fake on the give here as they try to run pass option. And he is out of bounds inside the 35. 11 more on that one and another first down.
Well, coaches always talk about finding balance on offense. I'm going to get much more balance than this. Big time run, big time pass.
A 1-2 combination. Look pretty good.
How about that? Let's see if they can continue to take that kind of a punch, though.
Now a throw to the end zone on first down, but it winds up incomplete. Edelman was the intended target, and that'll bring up second down. To throw again, Brady. That's to his running back, Sony Michel. And he is out of bounds inside the 30.
Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way.
New England on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This will be 3rd and 6. Brady to throw again. A bullet throw, but incomplete.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground, incomplete.
And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through, and they'll get it back within a point at 7-6. No problems in the field goal department so far. He's 2 for 2.
Pretty reliable here in this game, isn't he? And to me, that bodes well for them. If they need him late in the game, his confidence should be sky high.
Goskowski now converted for 3. Now he'll kick this one away. And he's going to be out of bounds here on the return at his own 2-yard line.
Only able to get it to the 2-yard line on his return. Not going to make a lot of friends on your team when you only get it that far.
The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. You're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get in field goal range.
Yeah, you got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I don't like where they are in the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if. 20.
From his goal line here, Newton. This one into the hands of the running back, Ballage. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Now the big play pushes them all the way out to the 40 now for first down. They'll run it now out of the gun. And he'll just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. Big runner Williams there on the stop. Throwing on 2nd and 8. Newton. And that's going to be incomplete. 12 seconds left. Parker the intended target. And it'll bring up 3rd down.
Brings up 3rd down and 8 yards to go.
The Dolphins on 3rd down. They've been good. 3 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 8.
Gun.
22. Out of the gun, Newton. Escaping the pressure right. And a big loss here as he's taken down. So we're at halftime with our score 7-6 in a tough-fought first half. As we send you up to Orlando to check in with Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The Dolphins in front, and they'll be in possession of the football first as the second half gets started. This is taken at the 3. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 30, right about the 29. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies. Try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. From the 31, Newton. On the right side, open is Gesicki. That one covers 24 yards. It's a first down. And defensively, they were in zone coverage there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're losing playing against a good quarterback like he is to not play too much zone?
Yeah, you have to be careful about how much time you're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you go to a zone blitz game. And you can drop anyone out of your defensive front, defensive end, defensive tackle. It doesn't matter. You just exchange someone to bring more pressure towards the quarterback and still try and cover downfield.
Again, it's Ballage. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And he gets it all the way down to the 3. A big hitter. That one goes for 40 yards. After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
First and goal at the 3-yard line.
Now a toss play. This is Walton. And he takes it into the end zone for the Dolphin touchdown. Mark Walton, his second touchdown on the season. And the Dolphins are able to extend that advantage. Good start to the season for Emmy, and the touchdown last week in the opener and a second one in week 2 now.
How about the pace he's already established, right? Not sure he can keep it up for an entire season, but don't burst the bubble because he thinks that he can.
Do guys go into a season with a goal for touchdown scored or yardage? What do you think?
I think every single one of the guys who's going to touch the football, they all have those types of goals. They all have those types of thoughts. And then they just have to see how the season unfolds if they can stay with it.
Unfolding so far so good for him. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The Pats at the line, ready to go. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half 2.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know,
it's caught inside the 25. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Philip Dorsett, his first touchdown of the new season, as his guys have cut the lead down to 2. Well, they had their chances in the first half, you remember, but had to settle for 2 field goals. This time, they come away with 6.
I think they actually got affirmation about what they were doing by getting a touchdown, because the field goals means they got in range but couldn't quite finish it off. This time, they broke through, and that's great for the old confidence.
And on the sideline, difference of a feeling between 3 and 6, is it astronomical or no?
It can be at times, that's for sure. A lot of times, the field goal feels like a disappointment. The touchdown, well, that tells you you're getting it done.
So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away. This is taken at the 3. First down Miami as they get set to start the drive. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
The catch. run there. Good for 16 and a first.
That's good for Dolphins. First down.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10.
Come get some. Come on here. Come get some. He don't want it.
Now Newton. And over the middle, this is Parker. And down he goes at the 49, a 3-yard pickup.
Brings up second
and seven. Inside 4 minutes to go, third quarter.
Let's go.
To throw again on second down. Newton is going to find his running back. It's complete. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Good work after the catch. Gets him 15 and a first down. So from the 36 now, first and 10. On first down, it's Walton. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Mark Walton, his second touchdown of the night, as his guys are able to regain the lead. He's given him a little jolt, just gave him the lead there, but two TDs now in the game.
And that jolt puts them in the lead. What a terrific job by him. He is carrying the ball and simply saying, I want to win.
And now he's hoping his defense has that mentality as they try to hang on to that lead. The offense now at the line, ready for their next drive. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. Maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one play drive is exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was real easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. They'll operate from the 32-yard line here, second and three. Brady going to throw. He's going to air it out for Dorsey. He's got a man complete. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. It's a gain of 35.
I know we love our jobs, and pretty much any play we see, we're pretty, you know, excited about. But big plays, let's face it, that's what we absolutely live for. How about that one?
That was great. And what our camera missed was the fist pump from the sideline after that catch. They're fired out. That's a big game. So the big play changes the complexion of things. Here's first and 10 just outside the 30. A run on first down, but it's not going to get him much. Maybe a yard, and that's all. Credit him with a one-yard gain there to make it second and 9.
Tough first half for him, unable to put up the numbers he's used to producing. But with a guy like him, you and I both know it just takes a couple of explosive touches for him to make an impact on this game and on the stat sheet as well.
On second and 9, Brady. Left side, it's Dorsett. And all the way in, touchdown, New England. Philip Dorsett with two touchdowns on the season, both in this game. As they are an extra point away now from tying this football game. Gostkowski with the extra point. And we are tied at 21. A couple of teams locked into a good one here. 21 all the score as the kick's away. This is taken at the 3. And his guys are going to start their drive right at the 20-yard line. The Dolphins at the line ready for their next drive. And the points, they have come fast and furious in this quarter.
You really don't want to be on the defensive side of the ball right now, do you? Because you're either thinking, my replacement may get an opportunity.
Your head better be on a swivel.
Totally. Or maybe I just need to get out of the game for a while because I just can't slow these guys down. They've got to figure out a way to disrupt these offenses. And typically, one guy makes a big play, and that can help change things.
And they'll be looking for disruption on both sides right now. And he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. 2 yards, good enough for a first.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes you just don't want to break tendency. Stay with what you are. Stay with who you know. and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. They'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and it'll be second and 11. They fake the give. Newton eluding the pressure. And he can't find anywhere to go with it, and he goes down. I don't think that was a blitz, was it?
No, not at all. I mean, there was no blitz called on the play. Had other responsibilities, but he saw an opportunity, saw a path, and he took it.
Throwing on third down, Newton. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Back now in Miami. All even as we get ready to start the fourth. So two first downs, and that moves the ball to the 42 now, first and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
Oh, that's one to warm the hearts of all those old school football players, isn't it? Tough, hard, gritty run, got behind his pads, bowled over a few people. Look at that one, right up the gut.
So through three quarters, no reason to lighten up now. And he'll get it down here to the 43. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down.
Another carry for their leader and a good one. It's crunch time. They'll need him to continue to be productive in both the run and passing game in order for them to try and snatch a victory.
It's complete to Parker, left side. Flashed the stick skills, but didn't get a ton from it. Stopped short of the 35. A gain of 6 there on first. On second down now, it's Walton, and he'll get 3 down to the 34-yard line. That's some good tackling there to keep him short of that yellow line.
Yeah, defensively, all I'm thinking is that on that play, get me to third down. Get me into a position where I can make one more play and get my defense off the field.
And they'll go ground game here with a tailback. And he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40. 6 yards in the wrong direction that time. Not only that, but it brings up fourth. Here's Matt Hawk now, as he'll punt it away for the second time. And now a low liner. I think he mishit it. And a fair catch called for and made at the 12-yard line. Well, pretty woeful there, just 23 yards on the punt. And the Pats will be backed up deep to get the drive started as they take over first and 10. The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got momentum. I know they're eager to get out there and put it on display.
Throwing on first down is Brady. Oh, he's able to out-muscle him here as he pulls it in. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive and also give him a first down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
First down, here's White. And an alley to run. And from the 25, they work this to the 29, a gain of 4.
When we see those runs to the perimeter, when we see those runs to the edge, we think about big breakers, don't we? In this case, it was a modest gain, but it does open up possibilities here on second down.
Second and 6, just inside the 30.
Hey, ball 66.
To throw is Brady. He completes it right side to White. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that'll make it 3rd and 1.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Here we go, third and one. Gut check time on both sides. He finds Dorsett, it's complete. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. The defense surrenders a 13-yard pass play there on third and one.
I like watching the wide receiver screen because it's a real teamwork play. Because guess what? The guy catching the ball, he'll get all the credit. But how about the people up to block in front of him, either fellow receivers or offensive linemen? That makes that play a really nice timing play, and sometimes it can break big.
And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. Another nice gain. That's now 30 yards between those last two plays. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Patriots with a football as we get you reset. They've got it first and 10 as they search for a go-ahead score. Brady's throw there complete. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. So now then, the penalty's got him set up with a first and goal.
And let's pin the mirrors back and go full strip.
Following the penalty, Michelle. They showed off a nice juke of the defender before the next wave could bring him down. A good run of 6 yards there. Gets him closer to the goal line with second down coming up. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. And they will run it with Michelle. And it's been like this all night long. Nowhere to run as they stop him behind the line. Now the Dolphins going to burn the first of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Now a fake on the give here as they try the run pass option. Fourth down now, and defensively, Charles, you know, they're just asking this crew for one more stop.
And you know that they're feeling the momentum right now, but they have to be very careful not to get over-exuberant, over-excited, and blow an assignment and give up the big first down.
Big kick right there to give them the lead in the fourth, but there is still time left for a final drive.
Did they score too soon? Post-game will tell us, right? Depending on what happens on this drive, that's how we'll analyze it. If the other team scores, they scored too soon. If they somehow hold on, they've managed the clock exactly right.
First down, Miami, as they get set to start the drive. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations.
Yeah, they practice this all the time.
They practice it all the time.
And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Jason McCourty, and he's able to get it back here to the 43-yard line. Parker unable to get that one.
And that one, oh, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go up just short, as this is definitely not his best throw, and it'll wind up being intercepted.
They go play action here on first down, sliding out of the pocket. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. Now he's tackled a yard short of the marker. Good gain of 9 on first down. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming. On the right hash, officially this will be a 51-yard attempt. And the kick is good. So you wonder how this one might be remembered the next time these two teams meet. But until then, this game's over. So this will wind up a victory for the New England Patriots. And they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half that put this one on ice.
So you get the sense that whatever was said at halftime obviously hit home. I think it's a little bit more than that, though. Obviously, there are words that are said, and hey, come on, guys, we have to play better. But sometimes it's just sharpening your execution, sharpening your focus, and maybe doing the things you practiced all week without major adjustments, just doing them better. and that got it done in this one.
So for New England, they did what they needed to do. They split their first two road games of the year, and they will head back home next week. Meanwhile, for the Dolphins, they'll drop to 0-2, and they'll get a chance to redeem the...
There ain't no time, is it? Playing skills, you did.
Ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me by himself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino, yeah. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I said like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blaming on Gino. Smells like the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. Put a genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by theyself.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I've been fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause
cause I got another sale. He still buy me while it's sale. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want, when I want. They just put it on my plate. Get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray. Make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bro's on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up getting thick, so I put it on display.
What is wrong? Cause I make a joke. Everybody laughs.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me while it's sale. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
The throne. I ain't a king, not a pawn. Hop on a jet, cross the globe. I guess the world is my home, and there's so many milkers burning my dome and like turbulent air. I'm switching these flows. If you look at my neck, boy, I'm letting it snow. I'm sturdy as hell, it's a vessel alone. They showing me love in my city. Gangs ain't hippies. Women like Nicki know what I'm about. I'm not the stereotypes. They do not fit me. I'm bigger than life. Give everyone jobs. I'm not a guard. Go hop with the squad. I'm playing my part, but I'm LeBron. Wings of the team, I feel Jackson at heart. The homie calling from a cell. A couple of homies be making it. Making it. I just want all of them dudes to do well. Not worry about taking a couple of L's. Don't sin for me, just win for me. Don't kill for me, just live for me. Keep it real for me. We eat together, leave the bill for me. Like,
hand on my heart. I give it all I got. Walk the walk inside the talk. Take a higher, that's a God. Hand on my heart. No, I give it all I got. Walk the walk, talk the talk. Take a higher, that's a God. Never stopping, that's a must. Always winning, never lost. GPS, I never lost. GPS, I never lost. Like, who do it better than me, yeah? Vision on 2020, yeah. BBS, Clipper D, yeah. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they on they. Though they taking notice, taking notice, taking notice. Determination, laser focus. Banging on they on they. Though they taking notice.
How many of y'all came to win?
Oh, they asking my name, huh?
You ready?
S-T-R-O, I ain't come to play with you,
yeah.
Life challenging, but I wouldn't trade with you.
Trade.
It's early, I'm up,
yeah.
I can't spend the day with you, I'm out of my business. I ain't getting paid with you,
nope.
My color bright,
yeah.
I ain't finna fade with you. Man, I gotta come clean,
man,
like
I
made with you.
Clean.
I been on my everybody drop when I drop.
Yeah.
This shorty, she support, bruh. Lifting up, never not on my grind. New York City time, another brother better, you will never find. I've been in my bag like groceries. Competition shouldn't take shots, take notes, please.
Yeah, yeah.
Reporting live from the winner's side. Ready to try, keep a different vibe. Is you down the ride, never tired. You will never know, you ain't never tried. Work it out, hit the gym, hit the field.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, I need that. Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard, on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase the rings.
What I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase the rings.
Now what I do?
Lace up the shoes, chase the rings.
Yeah.
Beats, leave it in the streets, face on the news.
What I do? Lace up my shoes, chase W's.
grape colored coupes. Uno, no, I can't be number two. MVP the league most valuable. They sweet as apple juice. Talking trophies, I didn't grab if you can't match this attitude. I wear my heart on my sleeve, please. I move like the wind, can't catch this breeze, freeze. Stop you in your tracks, it's not no preseason. We seeking W's like Tupac used to throw up. Forget it, might as well forfeit your team, shouldn't even show up. What you wanna be when you grow up? They used to ask me. Naturally, I chose an athlete. Competition never matched me. We ain't go together like camouflage and polka dots. Focus on your position, just know your spot. Sure, don't stop. It's a long season. They planning on winning for the wrong reasons. Trying to get my number retired. Can't let these frauds beat us. I figured out the recipe. Never let opponents get the best of me. I'm focused on my legacy.
Big chips, man, I need that. Hustle hard on the job, you can see that. On my head is real good, we don't need your feedback. They clear the way with my crew coming through. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. What I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Now what I do? Lace up the shoes, chase W's. Yeah. Learn the beats, leave it in the street, case on the news.
It's magic. With the game, we ball out, it can get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laughing. Now I hit the scene, they like lights, camera, action. Living in a dream, now my music, they be blasting. Step out, I'm a star, always in the latest fashion. Had to set the bar, try to catch me lacking. Bank account for my son, he won't have to struggle. You can see it in my eyes, all I do is hustle. They tried to knock me off my feet, I'm ready to rumble. Feel like I ain't ate in weeks, working off the muscle. Oh yeah, oh my, we ride. For my brothers, no lie, all you can die. Never wrong, they right, I ain't changing my side. Yeah, we in it for life. When I've been up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen. Now my dream's reality, not going back to. You say that you proud of me, I turn my back, you laugh. Hey, how could you lie to my face? People claim that they be loyal, they be taking up space. See my broski lose his heart when he was fighting that case. Took so many yells, I'm not going back to those days. I'ma treat you how you treat me, do you like how it tastes? Shawty, use a can't treat you like my ace. I got way too many problems to be worried, I'm straight. Me and Craig had to watch for the Jakes. On the road, this go crazy, I get 80 a show. Save my money, stack it up, it look like I'm foreign cars, driving fast, I never done this before. Get drown out my problems, let me when I've been up, it's magic. With the gang, we ball out, it can't get tragic. All we got, we gon' let you have it. Stuck in my ways, think I need to change my habits. What would you do if you were me and didn't have it? Look in the mirror, now I'm feeling like a savage. Tell my son I love him, for him I'ma make it happen.